It is close to 6 a.m. in the morning, an early start to the day as our team heads to the entrance of the Yala National Park. As we enter the gateway of the sanctuary and feel the excitement build as rugged nature unfurls before us with every jerk of the dusty four-wheel drive. The morning cool breeze, the damp soil and the fresh air surrounded is a beautiful and unexplainable experience in a morning game drive. As we pass large trees and touch the branches, the cool water drops from its leaves gives us a refreshing sense and increases our excitement to see the wild animals and birds. On our way, we could see a colorful bird that is quite common to see, named green bee eater, a beautiful bird with luscious green and blue feathers, hunting its early morning prey. The green bee eater is a small bee eater bird that lives in parts of Asia and Africa. It is a tiny, exquisite bird which has bright emerald green plumage. It has a narrow back stripe known as gorget on its throat and a black mask running through its crimson eyes. Another beautiful sight are the peacocks sitting on tall trees and gazing to the morning sun, which helps them dry their damp feathers. Colorful painted stork in troops are seen perched at the shores of lagoons where platoons of crocodiles sit lazily in the warm sunshine. Lovely painted peacocks in their resplendent blues and green parrot amidst the woods where monkeys hang, leap and chatter. Herds of deers with their fawns are a pretty interesting sight, as the parents are on the alert to guard the little ones as they graze along the way. Passing by are many beautiful sights, breathtaking views, a calm and quietness, and the fresh blowing gazing through your face. Just passing the Pattiyawala is a majestic sight of an elephant, and our jeep driver slows down, offing the engine. A picture-perfect giant just a few yards away from us, and we start capturing the moment. Asian elephants are largest terrestrial mammals of the continent, while being smaller than African elephants. Another difference between those two related species is the finger. Asian elephants have one finger on their upper lips, while their African relatives possess two fingers, the second one on their lower lips. The skin color of Asian elephant varies from brown to gray. The elephant also has observable pink colored spots on its ears, forehead, trunk and chest. Asian elephant lives over a vast territory covering Hindustan, Indonesia, Borneo Island and generally most of Southeastern Asia. Their habitat includes plains, tropical forest, evergreen and semi-evergreen forest, wet and dry forest, prickly forest as well as cultivating lands. We start our journey once again observing the surroundings while giving good ear to the monkey call and deer calls which help us sight the leopard. Giving time to nature and observing every little aspect of the wild, near the Velmalkema, the jeep engine stops as we are told of a leopard sitting ahead of us. The moment has arrived we all were waiting for. The time was just 7:15 in the a.m. A few yards pass by, we come across a leopard. The Sri Lankan leopard, Panthera pardus cottia, is a leopard subspecies native to Sri Lanka that was first described in 1956 by the Sri Lankan zoologist Dharaniya Gala. Since 2008, the Sri Lankan leopard has been listed as endangered on the IUCN Red List. The wild population is roughly estimated at 700 to 950 individuals as of 2015. A study in Yala National Park indicates that Sri Lankan leopards are not any more social than other leopard subspecies. They are solitary hunters, with the exception of females with young. Both sexes live in overlapping territories, with the ranges of male overlapping the smaller ranges of several females, as well as overlapping the ranges of neighboring males. They prefer hunting at night, but are also active during dawn, the dusk and daytime hours. Whether you are a wildlife photography enthusiast, or whether observing animals in their natural habitat has made it onto your bucket list, you don't want to miss the opportunity to marvel at the sight of one of nature's most breathtaking animals. Our jeep driver very patiently gives us time to capture this beauty. The engine starts as we bid farewell to this wonderful creature, gave so many beautiful photographs, and head along the way to see what's next in line for our eyesight. In the bush jungle are elephants crossing the tracks covered in red clay, wandering off to take a dip in the cool waterholes. You can also see wild boars, sloth bear, several species of deer and wild buffalo. The Sri Lankan sloth bear is a subspecies of the sloth bear, which is found mainly in lowland dry forest in the island of Sri Lanka. It feeds on nuts, berries, and roots as well as meat. One of its main staples is insects, which it removes from rooting stumps and trees with its long hairless snout. Otherwise, it's rarely kill animals. The sloth bear is sympatric with the leopard. The Sri Lankan sloth bear is highly threatened, with a population less than 1,000 in many isolated populations with population decrease. Destruction of dry zone natural forests is its main threat, because unlike other large Sri Lankan animals, the Sri Lankan sloth bear is highly dependent on natural forest for its food source. We were lucky today to have a very close encounter with a mother and two cubs crossing the road. It was indeed a treat to watch the slowly lazy walk they had crossed the road. We there are so delighted, and one of the best sights today. Our ranger stops at the location Komaweva, where we sighted another beautiful bird named the crested hawk eagle. We had spent a good number of hours observing the park and its breathtaking sights, and it was time for us to head back to our lodge. We will leave here, hoping to visit the park soon and bring you closer to experience much more. It takes the visitor only a few miles of travel, or perhaps only a short walk in town or country, to be convinced that Sri Lanka is a jewel for the gift of wildlife. We are more than happy to bring you a game drive experience while you are at home during a period like this. Until next time, take care and stay safe. Ayubowan.